Hi, today we are showcasing build for SPR Tam Nakano. Main style here is high damage and sure when pin falls the first time, the opponent goes down. We has golden skills that increases throw move damage and strike excitement, important to increase our rage gauge for combos. Some white skills that adds to injury damage, rope work helps to trigger active battle skills more, and a couple of defensive skills with a decent bulk to survive the first two rounds before hitting them hard. Lowers the opponent's guts helps to increase our pinfall success. Now, the main golden skills that bumps up our throw move damages. The skill Goddamn bumps up our strike move damage, but also increases pinfall success on throw moves. Bomb Girl also increases our pinfall success on throw finishes, so the double pinfall boosts basically secures our win. Now let's see how she performs in battles. She survives the finish with 65 health. Now the show starts.
Thank you.
like and subscribe to support our channel for more NJPW and wrestling content. Follow us on Twitter at KataMinstar.